chose family medicine mainly because I really enjoy treating a wide, broad range of acute and chronic disease states across all age groups. I also really enjoy being able to build lasting relationships with my patients and their families. My philosophy of care is treating the patient on an individual basis and kind of coming up with an integrative and comprehensive treatment plan for them specifically, but also treating the patient as a whole. So making sure that they're not just healthy physically, you know, and treating them with medicines and that type of thing, but making sure, you know, mentally, physically, and spiritually together. So if I had one piece of advice to give to my patient, would definitely be the importance of developing and maintaining a good, healthy lifestyle in order to, you know, be healthy and feel good throughout your life. Also, I can't say enough the importance of preventative care, so following up with your PCP or primary care doctor at least once a year to make sure you're getting all of the preventative cancer screenings, blood work, that type of thing.